हेलो दोस्तों, मेरी कोई भी नई वीडियो मिस ना करने के लिए चैनल सब्सक्राइब करने के साथ साथ घंटी का बटन दबाना बिल्कुल भी मत भूलिए। थैंक यू एंड एंजॉय द वीडियो।
Ostriches. So time to see some ostriches. They are coming towards us. So let's take some pictures.
So we'll start with the ostriches. That's the bird that is walking towards us now. The largest birds that don't even fly. And I'm sure you guys can see them.
It's the biggest, largest bird in the world.
Is it?
Bird, yes.
Elad, what is your tone?
One here, and there's the gray one at the back. The black one is a male, and the gray one is a female. Guys, the color difference in them will be beneficial when it comes to breeding season. The male chooses a spot on the ground for the female to lay her eggs. The female will do so, and then she sits on the eggs during the day. Now, if you look at her color and you look at the surrounding, she blends in nicely. So if she sits down, she will camouflage very well. And then at night, the male is darker, so he blends in nicely with the darkness of the night. So he will take over and incubate the eggs at night. So both of them are involved like that in terms of incubation as well as the upbringing of the baby. And when the babies are old enough to get food for themselves, they'll be going their separate ways. So guys, we're very much fortunate to come across him because he's the only male. He shows you that he wants some honeymoon. So the next time we'll be getting a girl. So unfortunately, he doesn't have to work very hard. All he has to do is dance very funny towards the potential female. And if she dances back, then he's got himself a girl. Easy as that.
But he'll only breed with one, obviously, at a time.
They can he can actually mate with more than one female. But when he chooses a nest for one female. So maybe say there's three females that he mated with. All of them will be laying in the same nest. But whoever gets to incubate the eggs will depends on the females. They'll fight just like a lions are fighting for territory. They'll fight, and whoever gets to win, they kick out the eggs that are not theirs and gets to incubate. So unfortunately, the fight is not over after that. When the eggs have hatched in 6 to 8 weeks, the other females can still come.
I'm sitting on top of the seat. Yeah. We've seen the ostriches, we've seen the lions, we've seen the other stuff. Now they're going to take us more inside. I think we still have half an hour more. So let's see what else we see here. But ye cheez to hai, I'm having loads of fun. I think... मेरा डिसीजन यहाँ आने का वर्थ था और सुबह मैं थोड़ी लेजी हो गई क्योंकि कल रात को ढंग से सोई नहीं, लेकिन फिर भी मुझे लगता है मैंने एफर्ट किया आने का. सो इट वॉज अ वेरी वेरी गुड डिसीजन एंड दैट्स माय कलीग शी सिटिंग देयर. थैंक्स टू हर आल्सो दैट शी केप्ट हर वर्ड्स एंड शी केम विद मी. अगर शायद वो नहीं आती तो शायद मैं थोड़ी सी डिसअपॉइंट हो जाती और मैं नहीं आती. तो चलिए करते हैं साथ में और मस्ती. देयर इज अनदर गेट. इट सेज वाइल्ड एनिमल्स बी केयरफुल, एंटर एट योर ओन रिस्क. तो मतलब अगर शेर का चीते का खाना बन जाओगे तो यू एंटर एट योर ओन रिस्क. या यहाँ भी अभी क्या दिखने वाला है, नो आइडिया. बट डेफिनेटली आप लोगों को दिखाने का बहुत मन है कि आसपास क्या है. इस तरह से जो ड्राइव होती है अंदर, आई थिंक 10 km/h से ड्राइव हो रही है. दैट इज द गेट वी एंटर फ्रॉम. वट इज दैट? वट इज दैट? वट डिड यू सी?
It's just
Yeah. Under the tree. I think she will move. Oh yeah, there's some of them are sitting there also.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's over there, the big ones are over there.
Yeah, I'll go. Yeah. Some of them are lying here.
Oh, the sunlight is against us.
It's yeah.
This is the last of the lions that we'll see, and we have the brown Kalahari lions. You guys remember Jammu? We have Jammu's son in here, his name is Zulu, and we've got four females and there's four babies.
Hiding behind the tree over here. I'm sure she saw that. Why can't we go just very close to them? Yeah. They look amazing. कभी खुद दिखाती हूँ आपको कैसे ऊपर नीचे जंप हो रहा है कैसे हम लोग ऊपर नीचे जंप कर रहे हैं अभी एक और गेट आया है आई थिंक वी क्रॉस ऑलरेडी फाइव गेट्स और पांचों के ऊपर डिफरेंट इंस्ट्रक्शंस लिखे हुए हैं कि हाउ टू एंटर एट योर ओन रिस्क अगर आप शेर का खाना बन जाओ तो मतलब माइंड नहीं करना हड्डियाँ वड्डियाँ तो छोड़ ही देंगे आपकी आई डोंट नो व्हाई दे हैव सो मेनी गेट्स मे बी दे हैव काइंड ऑफ क्या कहते हैं उसको डिफरेंट एनिमल्स की जो प्रेजेंस है उसको थोड़ा सेपरेट कर रखा है अदरवाइज दे विल ईट ईच अदर मे बी एक और गेट खुल रहा है अभी एंड वी आर एंटरिंग द अदर साइड नाउ देयर आर सम मेन They are on duty here. And see, she's taking my photograph. There are families also with kids and all. They love to be here. The best part is the driver is also a lady, huh? Very courageous, lot of knowledge. सबके बारे में सब पता है. मुझे तो एबीसी भी नहीं आती एनिमल्स के बारे में आई हार्डली वॉच नेशनल जियोग्राफिक चैनल और डिस्कवरी चैनल ना होता है बट मुझे सफारी का बहुत शौक था तो आज फाइनली आई केम सो
यू नो व्हाट इट्स
लाइक जंगली डॉग्स टाइप
इट्स लाइक डॉग्स टाइप बट इट्स वेरी क्रीपी
स्टफ ओह रियली
इवन या इवन लाइक कल्स एंड Yeah.
Ah, these are wild dogs.
They're also known as the painted dogs, but clearly the artist was not that good, considering how they look. So people confuse them with the spotted hyenas, but spotted hyenas are way bigger than the African wild dogs. And keep it in mind that hyenas' hind legs are shorter than the front leg, so they are built like they're falling.
And they are sleeping most of the time too?
They're sleeping most of the time. At the end of the day, they're still predators. So anyway, predators will sleep longer.
And how to wake them up?
You jump out and start running.
Really? It's a good solution.
Being from 100 meters, meaning this conversation now between you and me is more like talking right inside of their ears. But you know what? They have selective hearing, so they can shut down frequencies that they don't want to listen to. It's just like men.
Oh. Men doesn't have any hearing power at all.
But you should see their ears Which are really
so
out.
So guys, we have a pack of They're listening here, to us. But you can get a mini pack of up to 20. And you only get the alpha male and alpha female within the pack. Only these two are allowed to make and have babies. Now should any other female decide to make
जितना शर्माएगी ना उतना तेरे को कैमरे में दिखाऊंगी She's very shy, यार. What is this? लड़कियां इतनी शर्माने वाली तो नहीं होनी चाहिए यार.
But they will still eat the food or eat the animal and quickly run back home. At home, they left the babies, the old one as well as the wounded one. So you only get the healthy dogs leaving the pack to go get food. When they come back, they will regurgitate or they throw up and everyone will have to feast on that. Yummy. So guys, as disgusting as it is, that's the safest way to transport humans if you don't have a plastic bag.
They don't want to come.
Remember the whole thing, make sure that, yeah. Remember the whole thing.
Final spot is gonna be the cheetah place and they said cheetah ke saath pata nahi kuch activities karne ke liye you have to pay extra or something right yeah. but cheetah ko touch to nahi kar sakte mere khayal se can't touch cheetahs right no they will eat you
I saw pictures
yeah the baby cheetahs you mean
the bigger ones. I saw someone.
No way. With the cheetah.
Yeah.
I think the one they need for the like the with the human interaction, they give them some kind of medications to keep them calm so that they don't attack. So this is the place now, another gate to go for cheetah. So ek aur gate hum cross kar rahe hain. I really like these vans, yeah, very stylish. One is for open safari and one is for entry to play with the cubs. So cheetah bhai saab abhi idhar hi ghoom fir rahe honge, to chaliye ab cheetah se milte hain. Don't see any cheetahs here yet. There is any? Oh, there is one here. Cheetah bhai saab. There is one here. Right here, right here. Bhai saab, bhai saab. Bhai saab, zara sunna. Ye address bataoge kya?
These guys are not strong. They have to rely on their speed for survival. So leopards, lions and hyenas are sleeping during the day and that's when they'll get their food and eat it. Now because they hunt during the day, they also have what you call a tear mark. That's the black mark running from the eye to the end of the mark. So a tear mark is more like a built-in sun. That's for the cheetah. It helps to absorb the light and they see better during the day. And it also helps with the focus. So when they are running, it's more like looking through the insides of a rifle if they are focusing on one particular animal. So now people confuse them with the leopards, but guys, leopards will grow chubbier instead of the or chubbier more than better than we started. Brazil! Yes! Finally keeping quiet. You guys are making noise the whole time.
They're just trying to catch their attention. They don't want to come.
Yeah.
Should I go out once?
Yeah, please.
She's like, please get out. Have you ever tried going out?
Me. I love animals, right? But yeah. You see this
from a distance.
Will you ever, ever dare to go out for a second? Thank you, really awesome you are. Thank you, really you are awesome. Thank you. So this was the last post. Can you take me a shot? It's already recording. Thank you. You said a photo? Oh, yeah, okay. It's actually a bit dark.
I really enjoyed it. I really recommend people who ever want to come and do this. This is one of the best things I've ever done. Yeah. Really. You already see I'm sitting on a seat.
This is for you now. Do you want to say a few words? This is so cool. sitting on top of the same seat. और मैंने जानबूझ के जैकेट भी थोड़ा मोटा डाला था बिकॉज इट वॉज वेरी कोल्ड हियर एंड आई न्यू कि जब आप आउटस्कर्ट्स में जाते हो जंगल्स में जाते हो तो और भी ज़्यादा ठंड होती है. आई थिंक आई मेड द राइट डिसीजन. तो मुझे बिल्कुल भी ठंड नहीं लगी. आई मीन एक्चुअली रियली वार्म एंड नाइस एंड द कलर ऑफ जैकेट इज ऑफकोर्स माई फेवरेट. आई लाइक रेड कलर. So there we go, this was the end of the safari, nine park visit. Baki bhi jo piche vans hai, they're all here. I think they're gonna start now. Did we take everything we have?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm sorry,
it's out of the bag.
Thanks.
Let's go! Oh my god! Maza aa gaya, maza aa gaya, maza aa gaya. Oh, amazing!
How's
it? Yeah. This is here. You said you can feed him as well. The giraffe guy is here. Ostrich also I see from here. लाइन पार्क का विजिट बहुत ही अच्छा रहा, इंटरेस्टिंग रहा. कुछ नया देखने को मिला, कुछ नया सीखने को मिला और मैंने ज़िंदगी में पहली बार ऐसा कुछ एक्सपीरियंस किया तो मेरे लिए तो बहुत अच्छी बात है. तो आप लोग भी, जितने लोग भी कभी घर से नहीं निकलते हो, ये सब चीज़ें नहीं करते हो, प्लीज़ मेक श्योर यू डू इट. इट गिव्स यू लॉट ऑफ नॉलेज, इट गिव्स यू अ लॉट ऑफ हैप्पीनेस. या दिस हैप्पीनेस यू कैन नॉट बाय विद मनी. या यू नीड मनी टू डू दीज थिंग्स ऑफ कोर्स, बट मनी इज नॉट एवरीथिंग. यू हैव टू कम एंड एक्सपीरियंस दीज थिंग्स बाय योर सेल्फ, राइट? Whenever I look at her, she's just smiling. You have a beautiful smile, exactly like me.
Yeah, that's what I was about to tell. Someone told me this.
Yeah.
About your day, I think there is a cabin manager having similar smile
like you. So that's me.
Yeah, that's what I was.
So there is a supermarket here also. Let's just have a little walk around inside. Yeah, they have fridge magnets here. Do you want to have a look? I'm sure अंदर तो फ्रिज मैगनेट्स महंगे ही होंगे, बट एनी वे आई नीड वन. डू थिंक इन द मॉल वी कैन गेट फ्रिज मैगनेट्स?
या
बिकॉज हेयर ऑफ कोर्स इज गोना बी एक्सपेंसिव, बट लेट्स सी.
गो आउट यस्टरडे?
आई वेंट बट द मॉल वॉज क्लोज्ड, सब कुछ बंद हो गया था. सो टुडे आफ्टर गोइंग बैक, बट आई विल टेक वन एनी वे फ्रॉम हेयर. सो फ्रिज मैगनेट्स आर हेयर, सो लेट्स जस्ट सी विच वंस आर नाइस.